Baroque Listening Test, National 4, 5. Question 1. This question is about vocal music. A. Tick one box to describe what you hear. B. Listen to another excerpt from the same piece and provide a word to describe the texture. C. Listen to a different piece of music and tick one box to describe what you hear. Listen to another different piece of music. In the space provided, describe the form of the accompaniment. Question 2. In this question, you are asked to describe music you hear by inserting the appropriate concepts in the text below. There will be a pause of 20 seconds to allow you to read through the question. Here is the music for the second time. Question 3. This question features instrumental music. A. Listen to this excerpt and tick one box to describe what you hear. B. Listen to that excerpt again and describe how the upper strings are being played. C. Listen to a different piece of music and tick one box to describe what you hear. Question 4. In this question, you will hear an excerpt from a piece of music by Handel, which will be played 3 times. Tick one answer only in each of the 4 sections. Solo instrument, solo voice, melodic feature, harmonic feature. You have 30 seconds to read the question before hearing the excerpt. Here is the excerpt for the second time. Here is the excerpt for the third time. Question 5. This question is about instrumental music. Tick two boxes to describe what you hear. Question 6. This question features an arrangement of music originally composed by J.S. Bach. As you listen to this excerpt, you are asked to write about the prominent features of the music. In your answer, comment on at least three of the following: melody harmony, rhythm tempo, instruments' voices and how they're used, dynamics. You will hear the music three times, with a pause of 2 minutes at the end for you to complete your final answer. You may use the table below for rough working, but your final answer must be written in the section overleaf. Here is the music for the first time. Here is the music for the second time. Here is the music for the third time. Question 7. In this question, you will hear a famous excerpt of Baroque music. A guide to the music has been laid out on the following page. You will see that further information is required, and you should insert this in each of the four areas. There will now be a pause of 1 minute to allow you to read through the question. The music will be played 3 times with a pause of 30 seconds between playings. In the first 2 playings, a voice will help guide you through the music. There is no voice in the 3rd playing. Here is the music for the 1st time. Here is the music for the 2nd time.
Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice,
Here is the music for the third time. Question 8. You now have to answer questions relating to the printed music below. Listen to the excerpt and follow the music. Do not attempt to write during this playing. Here is the music. The music will be played three more times with a pause of 30 seconds between playings. After the final playing, you will have 2 minutes in which to complete your final answers. A warning tone will sound 30 seconds before the end of the question paper. Here is the music for the first time. Here is the music for the second time. Here is the music for the third time.